हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू नागेश करजगी ऑर्किड स्कूल। आई एम वल्लवी गायकवाड़ एंड आई एम टेकिंग ग्रामर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज ओपन योर बुक्स, ग्रामर टेक्स्ट बुक, पेज नंबर 11। एज इन प्रीवियस चैप्टर वी हैव लर्न दैट देयर इट्स स्टेटमेंट। व्हाट इज मीन बाय स्टेटमेंट? द स्टेटमेंट दैट मेक्स अ फुल सेंटेंस एंड इट इज एंड विट्स फुल स्टॉप। ओके, आफ्टर दिस टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी जम्बल सेंटेंसेस। Now see here, jumble sentences. Before this, we will see how to do jumble words. Now see this, jumble words means what? Which is not in a systematic manner, which is upside down. That you have to arrange in a serial order. For example, now see, in numbers, I will tell you just example. 4, 3, 2, 6. Now you can see these numbers. 4, 3, 2, 6. Is it serially? No, yes. It is not in the serial order. So what will come serially? 2, 3, 4, 6. In this way, you can see these numbers. In the same way, your words also are jumbled. Then how we will see that? Now see. First, A-N-A-C. Then second, G-O-D, T-O-N. Now you can see this. These are not in a systematic manner. N-A-C, does it has any meaning? Just we can read N-A-C, these are words. But does it has any meaning? No, it doesn't has any meaning. So for this, what you'll do? C-A-N, can. So, in a systematic manner, this C-A-N, can. This can, it has meaning. Okay, we will use this while making a sentence. Then next, D-O-G. This will come dog. Okay, then T-O-N, N-O-T, not. These all words will make some sense. We are using these words in a sentence. Then B, G, I. Does it any meaning? No. So, B, I, G, big. Now you can see in these four words, we have seen this first is N, A, C. It doesn't have any meaning. C, A, N. It has any meaning? Yes, we will use this in a sentence. Then T-O-N, it doesn't have any meaning. Then N-O-T, not, it is having meaning. Then for B-G-I, it will not be any meaning. So B-I-G, just now we have seen this jumble words. Now in this way only we are going to see a jumble sentences through our topic lesson number 4. Now see. First one, good boy is he. Now yes, anybody can tell me what is there? Does it make a complete sense? Does it has any meaning? No, it doesn't have any meaning because it is not in a systematic manner. When we will write in a systematic manner, then it gives some meaning. So you'll write here, he is a good boy. This sentence, it is having a complete meaning. So in this way only, when the systematic sentences are there, we are going to arrange this unsystematic are called jumble sentence, which is not in a serial order, which is not written in a systematic, that is called jumble sentences. Now see here, read here. Read the groups of words given below. A bicycle Rina riding is. With the chicks mother hen is. In this we can see these groups of words do not have any meaning. Means it is not having. What is this bicycle riding is? What is this? We don't have any meaning. There is no any sense. You don't understand what actual we want to see or we want to understand. With the chicks mother hen, this is also, it doesn't make a complete sense. So these groups of words do not have any meaning. They do not make any sense. Now read the groups of words given below. Reena is riding a bicycle. Now this word, this sentence, mother hen is with the chicks. These two sentences, you can see that there are in a serial order, there are systematic. Means with jumble sentences are there, we have corrected it in a systematic sentence. These words make complete sense. These words when arranged in order make complete sense. They form a sentence. So arrange these words to form sentences. Begin each sentence with a capital letter. Put a question mark or full stop at the end. In this way, we will see the exercise number 1. Now see here, sails on the ship the sea. Now sails on the ship the sea, does it has any meaning? Yes, it doesn't have any meaning. So the ship sails on the sea. Okay, repeat after me. The ship sails on the sea. We will begin with the capital letter and end with the full stop. Here there is no need of question mark. Here it is a simple sentence. The ship sails on the sea. Okay, write down students this. Yes, now second one. Flies an aeroplane in the air. Now is it correct sentence correct? No. So the aeroplane air. The aeroplane flies in the air. This is a systematic sentence. Write down with me after the there is given a fill in the blanks. Take down there only. Then next third one, your house where is. Now we will see in these two sentences we saw that there is a simple sentence. We will start with the capital letters and end with the full stop. Now here, your house where is. It is not in a systematic manner. So where is your house? So here it will come question mark, because here it is asked answer, question, where is your house? It is question mark. So take down these three sentences. Now next, the palm in the baby crying in. Is it correct? It is a jumble sentence. Then how you'll write the systematic? Yes, the baby is crying in the palm. Then sits on the ant, the leaf. The ant sits on the leaf. The boy, the baby is sitting in the palm. Then now we'll see fifth sentence. What it is? Sits on the ant, the leaf. So what will come the correct sentence? The ant sits on the leaf. Okay. The ant sits on the leaf. Okay, write down this. The ant sits on the leaf. Finish. Now brings the postman letters. Now the postman brings letters. The postman brings letters. written everyone. Now, beautiful is country my. What is the correct answer? Yes, my country is beautiful. My country is beautiful. My country is beautiful. And a toy car has he. He has a toy car. Take down fast. Finish. Now, a good John is boy. What will come? Yes. John is a good boy. Finish. Should we country love your love? We should love our country. We should love our country. Finish everyone. Sings a song she. She sings a song. Sings a song. Are what eating you? Now here how you'll come? It is a question mark. So here it is ask question. What are you eating? It is a sentence in form of question. So write down these sentences first. Now we'll read once again from this see fourth one. The baby is crying in the farm. The ant sits on the leaf. The postman brings letters. My country is beautiful. He has a toy car. John is a good boy. We should love our country. She sings a song. What are you eating? Write down fast. Everyone has understood jumble sentences. In short, I will just revise jumble sentences which are not in a systematic manner, which doesn't have a complete sense or complete meaning. The sentence which gives a complete sense and complete meaning, that is, and which ends with a full stop and starts with a capital letter, that is a complete sentence. So we have seen some jumble, we have also solved the exercise with jumble sentences were given and we have written it in a serial systematic manner. Okay, thank you very much.